Dr. Vikas Gupta. I am a consultant neurosurgeon at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. आज मैं बात करना चाहूँगा एक कॉमन तकलीफ के बारे में, सर दर्द या हेडेक। ये एक ऐसी चीज़ है जिस जो आम तौर पे हर एक पॉपुलेशन की हर एक सेगमेंट को कभी ना कभी जीवन में होती है, लेकिन कौन सा हेडेक सिग्निफिकेंट है, कौन सा हेडेक नीड्स मेडिकल अटेंशन। आई विल जस्ट ट्राई टू टॉक फॉर अ कपल ऑफ मिनट्स ऑन दैट। आमतौर पे मोस्ट कॉमनली वी सी हेडेक पेशेंट्स हु आर यंग पीपल, हु आर यंग लेडीज, दे हैव डेली हेडेक्स विच इज ग्रॉसली कॉल्ड एज माइग्रेन्स। दे हैव ए सेट पैटर्न, जब शुरू होता है तो मे बी सनलाइट, हंगर, नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स विच इज यूजली सेल्फ कंट्रोलेबल और कंट्रोलेबल विद ड्रग्स। बट मोर सिग्निफिकेंट आर द हेडेक्स विच स्टार्ट इन द एडल्ट एज, विच आर वर्स इन द मॉर्निंग। पेशेंट गेट्स अप विद द हेडेक ऑफन एंड मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंटली ही वॉमिट्स। द मोमेंट ही वॉमिट्स द हेडेक स्टार्ट गेटिंग बेटर। दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डिस्टिंक्टिव फीचर्स विच कैन बी इजिली आइडेंटिफाइड, दैट हेडेक विच हैज बीन रिलीव्ड बाई वॉमिटिंग। एट लीस्ट आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू स्केयर, बट एट लीस्ट आई वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस that should be investigated by a neurosurgeon. Number two, we come across people who on asking are telling us that they have lost hearing in 1 year. In this era of mobile phones, they say we are not hearing anything from the left or right ear. That can also be due to a brain tumor. If you find any such finding, anybody who is losing hearing, which is a normal process in elderly, but in anybody who is losing hearing in only 1 year, again I would say that that person should be investigated. Number three, loss of sense of smell. That is very typical of ladies who cook at home. They say that we cannot smell the food, aroma of the food. That is again basically because of a brain tumor. All these brain tumors are treatable. Last, the brain tumors may cause loss of vision, not the vision in the terms of spectacles, the numbers and the increasing this thing, but in the field of the vision, they continue to get narrow. So these people get banged into the doors, because they cannot see the sides, so they can be danger on the road. They may have often falls, and going further into that, these kind of tumors are called pituitary tumors, which affect the optic nerves. So these kind of tumors, when they occur in ladies, are a cause of amenorrhea and consequently infertility too. So from the point of view of awareness, I will just say that this is the broad spectrum of brain tumors or headaches which should be suspected, or which should the people should be aware of. Majority of physician community of ours is aware of, but a headache which is chronic, which is for years, is unlikely to be of any consequence. It will go over by itself. Any new onset headache in a elderly age group, maybe say around 40, the bimodal peaks, one is early tumors occur in the early age group for 3 to 5 years, maybe 10 years, and then the second peak comes around 40-45 years. Late onset headache, late in the age when the headache is starting, headache which is worst in the early morning, headache which is relieved on vomiting, headache which has associated loss of smell, associated or loss of hearing or loss of vision. These are few points which I think will be useful to the public for spreading awareness about headache.